the old Main Street Bridge in Old Town Temecula, which was built in 1945, was demolished Thursday. Granite Construction crews tore down the bridge to make space for a new bridge that allows passage over the Murrieta Creek. The year-long $4.8 million project is a precursor to a major flood control project that spans from Murrieta to Temecula. For photographer Frank Bellino, I'm Jackie West for the Press Enterprise and PE.com.